My survival multiplayer server just reset and I found this girl in her hidden base. I decided to give her a bunch of good items to help her out. The IP to this server is on the screen right now and you can play with either Java or Bedrock.